Hello children, good morning all. Hope you all are very happy and now you are in 4th grade, right? So today onwards, we are going to look into the new classes and the new lessons. And I am going to deal with English for you and today is the first English class for you. So far you should be at home and you are very happy. So hereafter, you will be looking into the lessons. So we will start with the reading for the next academic year. Okay, so before starting with the lesson, do you all have pets at home? Even if you don't have pets, surely you should have seen some pets at the street or at the roadside, right? So if you come across a pet, what you will do? Surely you will go feed them with something, give them some water, and you will wish to take them to your home, right? So today the first lesson which we are going to deal with is about a pet. Okay, so here the pet is a dog. Okay, now we will move on to the lesson. The name of the first lesson is 101 Dalmatians. Okay, so what is mean by Dalmatians? It is a kind of a dog breed. Okay, so it is one kind of a dog type. So we are going to deal with this kind of a dog in this lesson. Once there lived two Dalmatian dogs named Pongo and Pettida. They lived under the master Anita and Roger. So Anita and Roger took care of the dogs very well. And there was one another person named Nanny. She is a servant in the house. Okay, so she is the housekeeper. So one day what happened is Pongo gave birth to 15 puppies. And the house was very happy that Pongo gave birth to 15 puppies. That day, Anita's old friend Cruella came to their house. And Cruella was a rich lady, but she was a bad one. She had killed many innocent animals and she has taken the fur of the animals to make a coat. So coat, the overcoat, you can see in that picture where that lady was having a coat in her hand, right? So that is what the overcoat. So to make such coats, she has killed many animals, and here also she is asking them to give her their Dalmatian puppies to make a coat. And that family was very good family and they don't want to give the puppies, and they said we are not selling the puppies. She told you Cruella was very unkind and she just got angry and she left the house very fast. Okay, and she hired two people. Okay, so two men named Horace and Jasper. She hired these two men to steal the puppy from the house. So she told them, whenever you find the house was empty without the masters, you just step into the house and take away the puppies and give it to me. She is just hiring these two men for that. What does mean by hiring, children? So hiring is nothing but giving money to someone and asking them to do the work for you. One day after the puppies went to bed, Roger and Anita went to a park for a walk. So they took also Pongo and Pettida with them. And now only the puppies were there at home without their father or mother and also the masters. So now what will happen? Easily the two persons, right? The two persons, Horace and Jasper, can easily step into the house. So they came and they took away all the puppies with them. After returning from the park, when the family saw that the puppies were not there, they were really worried. Okay, and Pongo, the dog, was having an idea. So he called all his friends. So the dog will call his dog friends and other animals for help. So naturally, that is what we people also will do. When we need something, we call others for help. So the same way, Pongo is calling the other animals. How does Pongo call other animals? It called by a barking sound. Okay, so that barking sound is called as a twilight bark. So by hearing this barking sound, all the animals around that area like horse, cat and other dogs also came for the help. And they came and they all went in search of that. And one horse told that this puppy's sound, it was heard in Cruella's house. Okay, so easily they were able to identify or find where the dogs was hidden, and they all started to Cruella's into Cruella's house, and they saw the puppies there. But it was not only 15 puppies, there were 99 puppies, including that 15 puppies. So they all saw the puppies, they were very happy, and somehow they helped puppies to escape through the back door. So Jasper and the Horace, the persons who took away the puppies, they were watching TV by that time. So it was very easy for the animals to get back their puppies through the back door. So it was a night time and it was full of snow falling, and the puppies were tired and hungry. Some friendly cows gave them plenty of milk to drink, and now they became very energy. And Pongo and Petita knew that Cruella would be searching for them. Yes, because they have taken away the puppies from the house. So they made all the puppies roll in a soot. So soot is nothing but a black powder which comes by burning the wood. Okay, so when you burn the wood, there will be a black powder falling from it, right? So that is called as a soot. So soon they all were covered in black color. So they got into the van that was leaving for London, and one by one the puppies got in. But the last puppy got stuck in the snow. The snow washed off the soot. So once the snow washed off the soot, what will happen? Cruella will be able to identify the puppy, right? So she started to run behind them, and meanwhile the van started to move. Cruella took her car and she drove very fast, and meanwhile as it was snow falling, she just fell down the hill. As it was very slippery, she fell down the hill and smashed into pieces. The car broke into pieces, and the puppies safely reached London. And once they reached London, they met their family and rejoined with the family very happily. And now how many puppies were they totally? It was 99 puppies, and along with them the two dogs, yes, Pongo and Petita. So all these dogs together, it was 101 Dalmatians. So that is why the story name is 101 Dalmatians. Now let me read the story for you. Listen carefully and try to follow behind me, okay? Once there were two Dalmatian dogs named Pongo and Petita. They lived in London with their masters, Anita and Roger Ratcliffe. Nanny, the housekeeper, took care of all of them. One day, Pongo got some wonderful news. Petita was going to have puppies. Everyone was happy. The big day arrived. The puppies are here, Nanny cried. How many? Asked Roger. 15. Petita was really proud. They will get their spots when they are a little bigger, Nanny told her. That day, Anita's old friend Cruella de Vil walked into the house with a long fur coat in hand. Cruella was a rich lady, but she was a bad one. She had killed many innocent animals and used their fur to stitch fur coats. She wanted to buy the 15 Dalmatians. She wanted to use their fur to make a coat that would make her look very beautiful. She was desperate to make a black and white coat for herself from the Dalmatian dotted fur. When Cruella made the offer to them, Anita said firmly, "The puppies are not for sale." Cruella became very angry. She stormed out of the house and said that they will all be very sorry. Cruella hired two men, Horace and Jasper Baden, to steal the puppies. As soon as you get a chance, sneak into their house and grab them, she told Horace and Jasper. Soon the puppies grew bigger and developed beautiful spots on their skin. They liked watching television. The show that they liked the most was about a dog named Thunderbolt. One day after the puppies went to bed, Roger and Anita went to a park for a walk. They took Pongo and Petita with them. But as soon as they left, Horace and Jasper crept into their house. They put all the puppies into a big sack and took them away. Yes, children, so that's all for today. The remaining lesson tomorrow we will see in the next session. So meanwhile, I'll give you a homework. So you will have four questions. The first question is, find out the names of some animals that belong to the family of dogs. And have you read a story about a dog? Talk to the class about the story, the theme and the role of the dog in the story. So it is not the story which we are reading now, but it is a story which you should have already heard. Okay, so some other story, and you need not explain it to the class. Maybe you discuss with your family members. Okay. Your third question is, how many breeds of dogs have you seen in your neighborhood? So just write down the names of breeds of dogs which you have come across in your street or in your nearby house, anyway. Okay. So next is, look at the picture and identify the breed the puppies belong to. So you can see a dog picture there. Write down the name of the breed below. Hope you all should have got your books by now. So your next homework is, read the lesson twice. So till now what I have taken, till that you read the lesson twice. So your writing part you complete in page number 10 in your book, and reading part is page number 11 and 12 in your textbook. So thank you children, meet you tomorrow in the next class.